Just get down. Oh. Yeah, let's have a little stretch here while we wait for this thing to. Yeah. Ooh. You didn't have to do that originally. That's cool. I liked that. That was okay. That was a nice little. This seems different. Alright. Let's go.
Okay, Gruesome, you're cornered. So how about you just give up and restore the timeline like you found it?
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion!
Eggman! No wonder!
He had a little help!
Dr. Robotnik?
Nobody calls me that anymore! If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future, it will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past! After Sonic ruined my interstellar amusement park, I stumbled upon a dark primordial essence. I discovered it possessed abilities I have long desired to harness for myself. Namely, that it could travel through the dimension of time. So I decided to utilize its marvelous capabilities and rewrite the past. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self. And I was happy to help. And now all of time is ours to do with as we please.
But the more your monster tears through the timeline, the more damage you do to it.
So I'm going to erase that line and reshape it as I see fit. And they call me eccentric. No one will judge us anymore after we've destroyed these Sonics forever. Shall we begin then, Doctor? By all means, my dear Doctor.
Destroy me? In your dreams, Eggman. I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you!
Keep moving!
Move all you want! I'm still going to squash you into a blue jelly!
Ouch.
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom.
You're tougher than that. Come on.
Not you.
On your feet.
I like
You're
it.
Not beat yet.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You face worse, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're right behind you. I believe in you, Mr. Sonic.
Embrace the emeralds.
Harness their power, Sonic.
You have to win, Sonic.
Like you've done time and again.
supersonic style.
I like it. Roger. You're okay in my book. Let's get this son of a bitch.
Burn to ashes!
Sonic, combine your powers!
still warm. Time travel.
Okay.
I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? He was all great!
So, I have a question for
you. Once we're home, you think the timeline will be restored?
Yep. Just don't think about it too hard.
It was great teaming up with you, or me. Maybe this will fast-track you to learning some new tricks in the future. Wait, I mean, past. Ugh, time travel's a chore. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our portal home!
Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Alright.
Promising I'll make it through.
got that piano.
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here. Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking. What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that. Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic. Oh, well then no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Sick. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Take care.